leather type that we use for the shoe soles. Sole bands, we call it, the back part of the animal, the hide of the animal. The thickness of this leather is about 4-5 millimeters. We also can use this vegetable tan leather for to create heels, and we will use it in making heels. It's stiff leather, but it will become softer when we will place it in the water.